DOE sponsors the Race to Zero because it recognizes, while it's very effective at creating a pipeline of innovation for better buildings, better technologies, better practices, they will never have a chance to reach full potential if there's not an infrastructure of professionals who can apply them in the field. So we need that next generation of architects, engineers, construction managers who can apply innovation and give us the buildings we deserve.
The students, that they're the future of what our housing is, and if they don't get it right, our housing won't be right. So I enjoy seeing the innovations, seeing the excitement that they have, the lack of knowledge, knowing that they'll get knowledge. And they all seem to have fun and enjoy being here, and that invigorates me and makes me want to go back and do more.
Well, as a student, being that our program that I was in at the time at Auburn University, it actually focused on two different industry partners working collaboratively to come up with a common goal. And with the Race to Zero Energy, you have a lot of different variables and factors to reach a common goal and a common solution. So that's where our program geared it up for us to be a part of the Race to Zero Energy competition, and that's how we became a part of it.
I feel like I'm actually qualified for the jobs that I'm applying for and the ones that I want in the future. I want to be in sustainable design, so now that I have some experience to look back on, I feel a lot better about it going into it.
I decided to join the Race to Zero because I've really been enjoying working with other disciplines and other people. And in our building, we have a mix of architects and engineers and building scientists. And I wanted to reach out and do something collaboratively with all of these people.
We got to know the different design solutions of the problems we have currently. And that was a great experience here. And we got to know that there cannot be one particular solution for anything. There are lots of things, lots of different aspects can be there to come up with one solution.
When students arrive here at NREL, they get an opportunity to interact with the jurors and other industry professionals, and that experience of collaborating together is very moving and great for the students.
If I had to give any advice to potential participants in a Race to Zero, it's don't miss this opportunity. For so many students, what I hear, this may be one of the most significant experiences they have in their entire education. They're exposed first to content and to a way of thinking that is absolutely where the buildings industry is going. They get out of the silos of their own universities and they're exposed to 30 or more other universities and what they're doing and share stories with other students. They get to hear thought leaders and to learn about career opportunities that they wouldn't get just being at home at the university. My advice is be a participant. Join the Race to Zero.
I am the future of technology within the building industry.
I am the future of educating about better building.
I'm the future of sustainable female leadership.
I am the future of contributing to change.
I am the future of energy responsible design.
I am the future of making sustainable strategies practical for the everyday person.
I am the future of multidisciplinary design.
I am the future of production-built zero-energy housing.
मी विजय सारखी कडकणार आणि वीज वाचवणार.
I am the future of innovation.
I am the future of zero-energy ready homes.
I am the future of net-zero construction.